good subscribers. I don't know, I haven't recorded in a while, but this is from Jacksonville, Florida, October the 10th. Hurricane Michael, as you know, hit the panhandle of Florida. It's going up into Georgia. The wind effects are something felt all the way here in Jacksonville, Florida. As you can see, I'm at Mary St. Vincent's Hospital, St. John's River. Surfing. So here's the water coming up through the storm.